Hey guys, welcome or welcome back. Today, I got the biscuits and gravy. I'm so excited. Let's dig in. It's probably gonna be a really awkward angle. Nice comfort food. I also got two of these. They're called smash browns, like handheld hash browns. Genius idea. Got some ketchup. Oh no. These are so good. A little water, it's probably because it's been in my car. Still tastes good. Oh, flakiness. What are you gonna fall? It's that good. One second, my phone's doing something. Sorry about that. Oh, there we go. A little shaky shake. I gotta try to make these at home. I think my daughter would love them. I mentioned I was going to do this in yesterday's video, and I got a comment from one of my subscribers saying they were really excited. I was like, I gotta do it tomorrow then. Well, today, but yeah. I saw this meme yesterday, or reel, or whatever you want to call it. And it was like, because there's like heavy rain and this storm in the works on its way to like either the Panhandle or Texas, one of the two. I'm not entirely sure. But there was this like meme reel, whatever, that was like, oh, Floridians don't care about a hurricane until it's like a category like 22. It's like, that's pretty accurate. Your phone's going off, flood warning, flood warning. And then I'm like, yeah, I'll wait. Flooding's like an every other day occurrence here, so. I got a warning on my phone. 1 second. Okay, sorry guys. I keep getting like alerts and stuff on my phone. Hey. Oh my goodness, this is so filling. I like this mushroom gravy. It's like slightly spicy. One more bite. Why am I cutting it? I don't need to cut it. It's one more bite. If I could just get it on the fork, that would be lovely. I'm so full. My tummy's happy. All is well. Well, guys, thank you for watching again. If you have any video ideas, drop them down. Hopefully, I have a place near me, but if not, I'm sorry. But yeah, so thank you so much for watching. Have an awesome week, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.